Welcome to Savvy IT Solutions. In this video, we are discussing about LG Flatter Start Practical Video Part 1. So, okay, in the theoretical video, we are discussing about digits, enter the digit and print the digit in a word. And second one is read 0 to 6 numbers and print 0 is Sunday, 1 for Monday and 6 for Saturday. Similarly, 0 to 12 we need to read the numbers and print the numbers of 1 for January, 2 for February and so on, 12 for December. Okay, now I am starting the process. Okay, so now I am opening the new file. Okay, so we give the name as digit. Now hash include stdio.h, hash include conio.h, void main clrcr getch. So here we need to read one digit, that is read n. So using scanf we need to read the input, enter digit, scanf %d comma ampersand n switch n. Case 0, printf 0, break case 1, printf one, break case 2, printf two, break case 3, printf 3, break case 4, printf 4, break case 5, printf 5, break case 6, printf 6, break case 7, printf 7, break case 8, printf 8, break case 9, printf 9, break default, printf invalid choice. Okay, Now I am compiling the program. Now I am running it. 5, it gives 5. Similarly, while running 11 invalid choice. Okay, it is the meaning of this program. So the second program is a day of week. Okay, hash include stdio.h, hash include conio.h, void main clrscr and getch. Here I need to declare int day. I need to read the value printf, enter the digit 026, scan of percentage d ampersand day. Now switch day case 0, printf Sunday case 1, printf Monday break case 2, printf Tuesday, case 3, printf Wednesday, case 4, THU Thursday, case 5, printf Friday break case 6, printf Saturday break. Now we need to compile the program. No errors while running it. 6 Saturday, 1 Monday, 0 Sunday. Other than this, no. So we need to write default. Printf Invalid choice. Okay, right. So the next last program month. Okay, now initially we need to read the number, that is month. So enter number between 1 to 12, scan of personally ampersand month. After reading it, month case 1 printf January January bake. First I will write all the case numbers, then I will type it very easily. Case 4, case 5, case 6, case 7, case 8, case 9, case 10, case 11, case 12, and default done. One by one we will write. Printf February break. Printf March break. Printf April break. May break. Break. Printf July break. Printf AUST break. Printf number break. Printf October break. Printf November break. Printf break. No compiler program, no errors while running it. 1 January, 12 December, 13 invalid. Thank you.